After weeks of declining numbers, Mississippi's COVID-19 cases appear to be on the rise again, at least in the last 24 hours. Health officials report 500 new cases overnight and 8 deaths. That brings the state's year-long total to 312,400 cases and 7,207 deaths. In addition, the number of patients in hospitals for COVID treatment is also up slightly to 189. That's still way below the average of over 1,100 per day during December.